Hi everyone! All right, so I figured we would do another quick update on ad cap. We've made it up to 398 billion, and I think the last one I did was my time lapse one where I just sort of went through it real quick. So I figure this time I'll chat and such. Studios, we don't have that yet, so I don't need to buy that yet. I love that little sound when you get it upgraded. It's like a little cha-ching. It's wonderful. Love it. It's awesome. Let's see, do we have anything new here? Nope, still nothing. Still nothing. No more swag. Okay, I'm never gonna say that again. That's horrible. So, I've noticed a few of you guys still giving me some feedback and everything, which is awesome, and I want to thank you for that, and I want to thank everybody for their support that I've been getting so far, and I've been getting a lot of positive feedback. I haven't actually gotten anything negative, which is really great. A lot of times when you try to do stuff online, people are extremely, extremely negative and very mean, I guess, because it's the internet. Everybody's got, like, internet balls. Nobody really has the balls in person to say the kind of crap that they say online, which is extremely wrong, but, you know, it still happens, unfortunately. But yeah, so it's just been kind of a refreshing thing to be able to just do this and try my best and start off with, you know, absolutely nothing and do these silly little apps and games on my phone and everything. And then, you know, I feel like it's kind of going all right so far. I don't think it's been that horrible or anything like that. I'm obviously not a pro or anything, and I still have like zero editing skills, which I plan on getting help with, I promise. I have a support group that I'm going to go to for that. And its name is my brother. But yeah, it's just been a really enjoyable experience so far. I've actually been really looking forward to catching up on some stuff and playing some new games. And I've been looking for some kind of unique games also on the App Store and Google Play and everything, and looking at you know, some kind of different ones that may not be as well known as some other ones. So I'm not really going off of like the top playlists. I'm mostly going off of like, you know, what looks extra interesting and whatnot. But yeah, so it looks like we've got things going fairly well. Obviously, you know, things aren't going extremely fast quite yet, but we are only at the beginning of this game. Daisy came to say hi. I don't know if you could hear her on the recording, but she just came up to the microphone and meowed. Anyway, I'm kind of excited to get this one into orbit here and head off to Moon and Mars and whatnot. Still got a long way off for that, though. We'll probably end up coming back to this a couple times before we end up getting over to the Moon and everything. Also, if anybody, you know, has any kind of feedback on the vlogs I've been doing so far, someone had recommended that I do that just as kind of a filler almost for the times when I can't really get into a game and do all that. So I've never really done a vlog before, the recent ones that I've been doing. So I feel kind of like I sound like an idiot most of the time, but I don't know. This whole thing has been a different kind of experience, and I kind of feel sometimes like I'm just sort of talking to the walls. Kind of feel like I'm going nuts sometimes. But I think I'm slowly getting used to things, slowly getting used to the talking to nobody and rambling on and hoping that I don't annoy people. But anyway, I think we've done about all we can do with this for now, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this for the moment, and you will probably be seeing this in the morning, so good morning, have a wonderful day, and just be good to each other. Bye-bye!